Okay. Now I'm gonna talk about, I don't know, like a funny instance in my life going on. Now this evening I received a notification to call on the SMS to a person, and I'm like, to call you on the SMS, like, you know, to pin code the dots and the, what do we call it, the words, and like yes, I'd like to meet you at blah 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 blah, you know, and it's like so adult, it's so official, and I've never done this before, so I'm not really sure the technique. And then I'm thinking, well, you know, maybe I'm nothing special, maybe he asks, you know, 10 girls or 10 women a day the same thing, and I just turned up to be the one that's just like completely in a quiver over the answer and how to place it on the SMS phone. And so I'm feeling like an absolute idiot. I'm feeling like an absolute complete idiot because I already know that the 9 other women are probably, oh well, you know, that's when I don't want. I'm not calling him SMSing back, and maybe somebody else has already done it, and yada, blah, blah, maybe on Thursday, whatever. And, oh, they're so like, what do you call it? Cosmopolitan in a way, in the knowing. And so I do have this telephone, and it does have like a keyboard, and it brings it up, and now I'm like, I have to SMS back and make like plans and yeah, so I'm completely and like I say, you know, I would like to talk to this particular person. It doesn't have to be anything major, but I would like to talk. I have we have interests. What do we call it? Painting wise, genealogy wise. Yeah, we have things to discuss. However, yeah, I'm not sure the return event. And I'm putting so much energy into the answer right now already that I'm wondering the women that are so, what do you call it, they're just blasé, that they already know the answer, they've already done it, they're just, you know, they're just blasé about it, it's just nothing. Why do I have to make so much big deal about it? Why can't I just, you know, just put in the type, yes, I'll, whatever, I'm available at blah, 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 for lunch or something. Why can't I just do this, you know? Is there a book? Is there, no, I don't think there's a book to read for the answer. Yeah. Meanwhile, like I said, I've been possessed by this particular lizard painting at the moment. So, yeah, that's an odd one. It's a very odd one. I'm so sorry, the quality of the videos, I don't know what to do any longer. They're just green. They've just gone green. So anyway, it does not behoove me to know the knowledge of being blasé and cosmopolitan, does it? Maybe it's worse in a way. Maybe it's worse to be so like, and I just know the answer. I know how to perform the action of the query back to the return. Yeah. So Mrs. Idiota here. I will try to figure it out. Yeah. I feel like an idiot. Absolutely. Yeah, I'm also looking for another space to paint in, another space, just because it's better. I don't want to be I'm a bit of an interrupter, I suppose. So I don't want to be an interrupter any longer, and I really prefer to have my own painting space. Yeah. So anyway, yeah, I'm looking for that, and I did contact a few of the bosses. Hopefully they hear me, and will set me into something where I have my, what do you have it, my quiet space, because I prefer to paint without the music. So I need a quiet space, and then and then that's that. It's odd, that's odd. You have some people like the music and some people don't. It's very strange, huh? But I am odded out by my particular visitor that wants to have the lunch with me. I believe so. I believe so. If we are in genealogy related, that would just be freaky. Another freaky. It's just like, okay, I guess my family populated. Yeah. Anyway. What was I gonna say? I know. There's many of the name that share the name, but they're not the relations. They're just the name. I know. What was I saying though? Not really anything this evening. Not anything guru-ish, nothing. Nothing great. Nothing calm, nothing. Just talking about my anxiety over this SMS. Can't even remember what the anachronism is that means. An acronym. What does it stand for, SMS? Synchronicity? No? Messaging system? Something, S. Send mail? I'm not really sure. But, so it's interesting, it's interesting. And the person is headed off to meditation, and like a meditation center moment. And I'm like, I am so hyped up. I'm like, I don't think I can even be still in a meditation zone for an hour and a half. Yeah. How did this happen? How come I'm so hyper? Is it the water? Is it the water? Is it the wine? What is it? Yeah. I don't know. Maybe it's just painting again. Maybe it's just painting again under this type of friction that I have to paint for money right away. You know what I mean? Maybe it's just that anxiety it's created that I must paint for money. You know what I mean? Yeah. Well, anyway, so I gave you the movie. Hopefully, yeah, that could make 60 million at the box office. The lizard. He's so sweet. He's a real sweetie. Yeah. And then all those other things, you know, he sells other things. The lizard, you know, the movie itself, you know, sells posters and, you know, just ends up in all kinds of, you know, paraphernalia commercial. You know, you get a lizard sippy cup or something. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, so it goes on and on and on. And we don't have to hear Ariel sing or. Actually, I don't know any recent ones. I don't know any recent Disney style. Do you know any recent Disney styles? And this one isn't dark. This isn't dark. It's not spooky. It's just the moment. It's just the moment of the scary dog fish saying, This is a bad idea. It's a bad idea. So you have one warner. That's it. No, I'm a turner, not a warner. One warner in the entire. Gosh, I'm so like I'm stuck in genealogy. I opened that thing up again. I opened it up again, and it's just like just starts flying through my brain, and they're just names. They're just names, you know what I mean? Yeah. But then are they just names? Are they just names? Because the man who wants to take me on the luncheon or the evening date, he's like, well, He just started painting 5 paintings. And I just am on my 5th painting right now. So it's kind of a strange odd, isn't it? It's very odd. Yeah. Yeah. So anyway, back to the bizarrities of life. I guess the number 5 is heavy right now. All right. Dun-da-dun. Yeah. Well, congratulations. Congratulations to the lead of the movie. I am so excited for him, actually. Yeah, he's a superstar. Again, I imagine. From what I read, I read this little gist of this one person, and I'm like, whoa. Yeah, it's almost like I wish I hadn't read that much about him. I just preferred to just not known even his name, you know, that would have been better. Yeah, it's kind of been a cheat on what this person is like, you know, the inferences of about him. I think the name has cheated him. I think the words of his past, you know, resume or whatever, have cheated my perception of this human being. So it's been an ugly resume for me to read. It's just ridiculous. I prefer not to know, actually, so much about a person. I think everything, you know, you start getting the namesake of what your career is, and so you start to feel tricked into that person, you know. You're like, oh, you know, money association. And so there's a trick into. And then I'm like, well, then it's not even a real. Can I really honestly say in truth, you know, that I'm feeling how I'm feeling, you know? I'm just swayed. I'm just swayed by the scent of money. You know, so I hate myself. I hate myself already. Well, anyway, like I said, it's only lunch or dinner, and then, yeah, and I turned the other one into a lizard. So, watch out. Are you sure you want lunch or dinner with me? Maybe. It's not such a great idea. Maybe not.